Hello and welcome back to another episode on my blog vlog podcast series. This is Spaces Organized and Styled, and my name is Caitlin Adkins. I hope this audio comes out, you know, clean and clear. I realized when I sat down to record this that the microphone I typically have has a USB import, and I just got a new computer and it doesn't have any USB adapters on it, so it only has lightning. So I need to place that order on Amazon to get the converter. But I wanted to jump on here and, you know, talk again this week. First, I just hope everybody had a really great holiday. Whatever you celebrated, I hope it was a lot of fun, family, friends, a lot of gathering, even with these COVID variants. I know it's a crazy time. And some people weren't able to see everybody, but I really hope that it was still a great holiday. We still have New Year's right around the corner, and that it was still a lovely time just to kind of relax and hang out and chill out. So really hope that everybody had a great holiday. I know that this is only my third podcast of the year, but it's also the very last one for the new year, until the new year. So I'm really excited to be wrapping up this year and to be talking to you guys all about what's going on in 2022. What is all of the exciting news that's going to be happening? So I wanted just to sit down and say that I have a lot of topics that I want to kind of maybe continue into the new year and to talk about and to kind of riff on different topics and to share my tips and tricks and to share my insight with all of you. And I hope that you guys know that you can message me and send me any ideas and suggestions. DM me at Spaces Organized Styled on all of the social medias, Instagram, Facebook. You can send me an email. Obviously, my website is spacesorganizedandstyled.com, so you can send something there. If you can't find any of the links, please feel free to, you know, if you have a problem area in your home that you're really struggling with, it could be something as simple as, you know, the daily mail that comes in, or how to keep organized and on top of all of the paperwork, or maybe it's the scheduling. Maybe it's not some of those physical concrete things. Maybe it's a little bit more of the non-physical things that you're struggling with and needing to get scheduled and organized. I can help you with that as well. So send me any ideas on topics that you want to dig in a little bit deeper on, especially going into this new year. You know, take a look. Now's a great time to kind of take a pause, inventory of your home. What is really going on? What are some of the areas that you're kind of struggling with? Maybe it's something like meal planning. You know, do you have a structure around meals? Do you have a structure around, you know, going to the grocery store? Do you kind of come home and find that maybe sometimes you're missing ingredients? You don't have everything you need. So whatever it may be, I definitely have a whole list of things that I can go through and work on. So if you have anything specific, I've already gotten some feedback of some ideas. Please DM me. Please send some more ideas my way. And I'm going to take time, you know, once a week to sit down and do these and then kind of give you my tips and tricks on what to do and how I would recommend to solve it. So be as detailed or as vague as you want in your situation. And I'm definitely going to help answer any questions that I can. Now, we all know that my digital courses are launching in January of 2022, and I'm super excited. I have spent a lot of time, you know, working on these courses, mapping them out, creating some homework and journals and bonuses around all of this. So it's almost to completion. I think I want to do a call to action at this point and say that to the people who have already joined the waitlist, thank you so much. I'm so appreciative. You know, it's kind of been a push and a drive to know, okay, there's people interested in this and I really have to get this done because people are counting on me and waiting for me to complete it. So I'm super grateful. Thank you so much. It means a lot. I want to say that I'm going to be offering this round of courses at a discounted rate. Obviously, I want to get some feedback. So I'm really going to be launching these, and I hope that anybody who signs up and takes them, that afterwards there's going to be a questionnaire and a survey, and everything's going to be completely anonymous and free form. You can answer anything that you want, and I just want the honest feedback that you possibly can give me. Tell me what worked. Tell me what didn't work. Tell me what you love. Tell me what, you know, if you're craving more, if it was too much. All of that is going to be super helpful because I really want to make these courses as impactful as they can be. And as I'm sitting on my end and I'm creating them, I can see how it could be translated into the client and into the student to work through. But I want to make sure that the student, which would be you, could also use the knowledge that I'm teaching and that's going to apply in your home and in your work or office or business. And I want to make sure that those skills are really coming through. You know, being a professional organizer, I am typically working one-on-one with my clients. We are there in person doing the work. I am holding your hand every step of the way. There's never a time when my clients don't have the support of me being in the home and helping them or in the office. I am always there to help guide them and answer questions and to really assist in making some decisions. With the digital courses, I really want to make sure that that same assistance comes through on a different level. There's going to be a lot more, you know, independent work, obviously, a lot more internal work that would need to get, you know, happen on their own without me being there. But I still want to be available to answer any questions via email or DMs. I'm going to figure out the exact way for the students to get in contact with me so they can get their questions answered. But I just want to make sure that component of my one-on-one attention giving in a client session doesn't somehow get lost on the digital course side. So anybody who signs up for the digital courses, it's going to be at a discounted rate, and I really do want to hear what is going well for you, what is working, what is not working, what could some things be tweaked on, what do you want to dive more into, because I'm going to talk about a lot of topics, and I'm going to deep dive into some of them, and other ones you may still be craving more knowledge or content on, and those ones I want to know as well. So if there's something that was just too much, it was over your head, it, you know, just didn't apply, let me know. And then other things that, you know, were maybe just not enough, I want to know that as well. So really just all of the feedback, anything that could be, you know, critiqued or helpful, I am open to it all. Any, you know, any feedback is good feedback. So please send it my way. And again, everybody who's signed up for the waitlist, I am super, super grateful. Thank you so much. You have no idea how much it means to me. I really am just so excited to get these launched. I'm so excited to get them into your hands and that you can actually do the work and really see everything that I've poured myself into. And I really hope that it's beneficial, that it gives you what you're looking for, that it has maybe some knowledge area that, you know, you weren't expecting, but something that can be applied into your life. I'm really hoping that these courses are kind of the behind the scenes, maybe a little bit of the decluttering and professional organizing. You know, some things, I guess, it may seem from the outside that, you know, we have all of these tools, and we do, we have a lot of them. And I'm really excited to kind of give you everything that I know, share it all, give you all of my tips and tricks. I have so much. I've got a blog post that's coming out that's going to be, you know, maybe one of my biggest secrets when I walk into a client's home. So I just thought about this blog post last night, and I thought, oh my gosh, if I write this, I'm giving away all my secrets. And I would want to do that for anybody who can, you know, use it and need it, because it's not that big. But it's a pretty big, you know, pretty big secret of mine, that little trick that I like to use, and it's helpful. So, you know, anybody who's interested in the courses, again, there's going to be two. It's going to be how to become a professional organizer, really how to start your business, how to grow your business, how to get clients, what to do when you have those clients, what do you do in your sessions, what do your contracts look like, all the things that, you know, you really do need to know. You know, member organizations do you need to join, because you need some credibility behind you? You know, what should you be looking for, and what you should be trying to achieve towards? I'm going to tell you everything that you need to know to really get your business up and running, to make it as successful as it can be, and to take everything that you've learned and then just run with it and start a company. Or if you're already started, you know, maybe there are some things that you didn't think of before that my course is going to enlighten you on and teach you on. And then the second course is going to be how decluttering can help you achieve your goals for 2022. And this one's really exciting. Again, this one's for anybody, professional organizer or just my normal students. I am really excited to be launching that course, because that course is the one that I'm really excited about. I'm very excited about both of them, but I'm really excited about this one because it's going to be able to reach a really large audience, and I think it's going to help so many people really achieve and set their goals for the new year. And so even though I know, you know, it's coming up quickly, the new year is going to be here in a few days, If you still want to join this, it's not too late. Please join the waitlist for either of them. They're on my website, which is spacesorganizedandstyle.com. You can also find a link on my Instagram. There's the link in my bio could take you to that form as well. If you have any questions, DM me, email me, send me a chat, whatever works, and I'll get back to you. And again, I just want to say thank you so much for everybody who has joined. I'm going to again ask you for all of your feedback, good, bad, ugly, beautiful, all of it. I want to know because I really want to make these courses as best as they can be. And again, if you know, the audio quality is poor on here. I promised, my new year when I start my blog again, it's not going to be like this because I'm going to have my adapter cable to go into my computer. And so apologize again if it's been a little bit off today. Some of the new tech things to be working through, but I hope everybody has a really great new year. I hope they all had a really great holiday this last week and last couple months. So if you need anything, if you want to find me, I'm on social media, Instagram and Facebook, Spaces Organized and Styled. I'm also on LinkedIn, a new platform. So if you want to come, if you're hanging out on LinkedIn, come find me on LinkedIn. I'm posting all the same stuff there. However I can help you. And I look forward to seeing everybody in the new year and to see you all in my classes. Thank you so much.